In this month's concept lesson on Inspired to Paint, we are going to talk about composition when it comes to still life. I'll walk you through my thought process as I show you several different options on composition, from simple to complicated. In our full-length lesson, we are going to take one of the compositions that we set up, beautiful crabapple blossoms, azaleas, in a brass pot. That was a lot of fun. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you're inspired to paint. Thanks.